Indianapolis venue is under new ownership tonight.
Yeah, the new co-owners of the Slippery Noodle Inn say that they want to maintain the bar's history.
And Jason Amonette and Sean Lothridge now own that South Meridian Street bar.
Yeah, the pair says they will work with the employees to evaluate all of the aspects of that business.
So the plan here is to bring more live music, healthier menu options, and expand the selection of spirits.